met with your chairman and just told me you wanted me. So I do not have time because I have a game today. But be it as it may, you need to encourage, you know, the grassroots teams.
Tomorrow I'm
academy so in quotes. But be it as it may, I just want you to know that you don't force people into playing. You must have interests. That's the first thing. If you don't have interest, you cannot play. The interest must be there. And I'll ask you one question. You must have interest and you must be ready to sacrifice. The other thing, you should not allow game to disrupt your schooling. Education is paramount. You know, say when you see person where they sell this bean cake, you know, akara. One way go school, one way no go school. You will see the difference. Are you getting it? Mm-hmm. If you see a barber's shop, the one that is educated and the one that is not, you see a difference. The same thing in field of football. When you see somebody that is educated and the one that is not, you go places. So you don't allow this to stop your schooling or your schooling to affect your game. You must create time for it. Then I'll ask you a question. It will tell me whether you are ready or you are not ready for the assignment. How many of you have personal ball? Raise up your hand. Don't tell lies. Personal ball. I have personal ball. Raise up your hand. Okay, one. It is compulsory for you to have a personal ball if you really want to play. And this personal ball is not kept inside the cupboard. It's a thing aside the one you used to play. You have a ball in your bedroom. When you wake up, you see ball. If you sleep, the moment you open your eyes, you see ball. The last thing you see to go to bed is what?
Ball.
The first thing you see is what?
Ball.
The moment you enter your room, you see what?
Ball.
You see, it will develop your interest in the game. It will give you fast learning. Are you getting it? And even in an academy, it is your duty to have one ball that you use to train. You come with your ball. Every player in an academy is expected to have a ball. Are you getting my point? You are expected to have it. And I can assure you, you never can say sky is the beginning. It's not even the limit. You need to persevere. You need to give it time. You need to give it attention. At the end of the day, you'll be surprised at what you make out of it. The only job you can do in Nigeria, I don't talk of other nations, the only job you can do in Nigeria without stealing, and you become a billionaire or a billionaire, is playing football. In the whole profession, it's the only job they will pay you before you do the job. They will pay you for doing the job well. Are you getting my point? But you have to sacrifice, you have to work hard to get to that height. You want to do it? You see, we have some plan of you. That is your dream. Are you getting my point? So whatever you want to do, you must strive to be at the top. And you don't have to come late to training. Anybody that goes late to his job has no respect for his job. The job will insult you. Are you getting it? That's the first thing. And that's the only thing I will tell you today. You must respect your job. And the first thing you do to know that whether you are respecting your job or not, you don't go late to that place. You get prepared. A good, promising, dedicated player, dress up, start looking for his post in the morning of training. As I be like this, where I be coach, if I want train in the evening, the training kits we are going to use go there. Are you getting it?
Yes. Okay.
I just pick my training keys and no. It is not how we you see some players they go to training, they forget one of the pair of the hose. Some will forget the changer because you are not prepared. You don't have respect for that job. If you respect the job,